Alice no Winnet Salopes Quite New Yasi Yukwiti Echineni co Firefox Sintun Sabi. Hola Alice, mi pregunta para ti es sobre los hablantes de tu lengua, ¿qué opinión tienen sobre ver su lengua en internet u otras plataformas?
Thank you, Netza, for the question. Uplakat atitu, good day, how do you do? My name is Alice Rasher. I'm originally from a community by the name of Balatok, but I currently reside in Nunavik and I promote the Salakmutan in Vialtan dialect. I think the speakers of my language definitely view having Inuvialuktun and on the internet as a good alternative, especially during the times that we're currently going through. We're going through a global pandemic and we want to keep families safe. We want to socially distance. So definitely having the alternative of learning it online is a good thing. I also think they see it as a good way to reach a broader audience. It's a good way to create interest in a larger majority of people, because a lot of our youth spend a good chunk of their time on the internet. They spend a good chunk of their time on social media platforms. And I also think they see it as a good thing because you're helping people who may lack the resource of having a fluent speaker or someone who's willing to teach them. So definitely having it accessible at your fingertips is, I think they see it as a good thing.